Hi, this is Jared from Community Fitness, and today I'm going to show you how to do a TRX lunge. Now what we're going to be doing is we're going to make sure that this is nice and taut. We're going to take one step back, and then we're going to lower it down to our knee, almost or just touching the ground. Thank you.